speaking through the beginning and groom that did down the street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government the final note, stating that unless we heard from them by 11 o'clock, that they were prepared at once to withdraw their troops from Poland, a state of war would exist between us. I have to tell you now that no such undertaking has been received, and that consequently, this country is at war.